contest is scheduled for one fall. Accompanied by the criminal. On the way to the ring, weighing in at a combined weight of 496 pounds, the Hart Foundation, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart. From Japan, the Ninja.
A big SmackDown welcome to all of our North American fans from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. I'm Michael Cole, here with JBL at ringside.
And these Canadian fans are just as fired up as the U.S. fans. It's gonna be a great show tonight.
You're absolutely right. There's no doubt in my mind that the SmackDown superstars are going to give Toronto the show of a lifetime.
Man, what a match. Kids, if you're watching this, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
That's for sure. Even me, a former WWE champion, has had his share of injuries over the years. These superstars have been giving it everything they've got all night.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Yeah, you're not going to win a match if you're blown up 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was able to outlast their opponent.
These superstars give everything they've got when they're in a match like this, but a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes, too.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sac... What a jerk. How about a little less posing and a little more action?
Give it a rest. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this. He dodged that bullet.
We've seen this before. He'll do what...
Here's the pin. This could be it. That's not in the rule book, but it's not a crime if you don't get caught.
I don't believe it. How could the referee have missed that?
A lot of people think that Randy Orton's just an overhyped pretty boy, but I respect his accomplishments.
He could pin his opponent right here. He's super, and here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love him.
Who cares what they think? All he's doing here is giving his opponent a chance to recover. I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
I'd love to know where you're coming up with this stuff, because it sure ain't from personal experience. Even if you wind up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but that's the case if you lose as well. And having to deal with emotional as well as physical pain is that much worse.
Hey, that's pretty insightful for a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life.
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get their hands raised. You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight. Oh my, I think someone's just been busted open.
Look at all that blood. These fans are getting their money's worth tonight.
I think these fans came here to see superstars compete in a match, not beat each other to a bloody pulp.
You think you know me?
Here's your winner,